You had me pistol whipped and tied up like a calf ready to be branded.
Yeah, I did that. You broke in. I don't know who you are.
I know who you are, Dutch. If I was just some unknown trespasser, you'd have called the police instead of tying me up and leaving me down there where you were trying to figure out what to do with me.
That's Captain Blackworth of the police department?
I know who he is.
Then do what you gotta do. Well, gun or no gun, I'm gonna call your bluff and take a walk.
When Captain Blackworth recovers, I want you to persuade him to lay off Cheryl.
I don't have that kind of influence with the captain.
Oh, I think you do. Anyway, you try. Because if Cheryl has any trouble with Blackworth or you or anybody, the DA is going to get a certain little black book.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You're wasting time again.
I don't know anything about any little black book.
Drop!
I'll kill you. Now, about that, I have some influence. That's right, Bernie. If he doesn't drop it by the time I count three, you kill him. One.
Two. Now, what I got here is a 12-gauge full-choke shotgun. You just go ahead and count three, Dutch. Let's see who gets killed first.
Your call. Okay, I've made my point. You can take it or leave it.
Sorry, we went opposite sides.
Well, that is usually the case. If you touch me again, I'll kill you.
Likewise, Mr. Earp.
In an actor's world, things are seldom what they seem. A pauper is a prince, or a shotgun is a mop.